Yeah, I got ends in my pants, so I dance like I'm crazy. Right, hit the left, now go crazy. Won't hop too hard, make it wavy. Jesus, my Lord, yeah, he saved me. Slide it, bust down, riot. Four mans together, I pray when I'm quiet. Two beats to my enemies, you know they stay silent. Throw it, catch it. I thought I'd catch it. Lil' mom, put me to the block, what's happening? Not Claude, is you really a Christian when you rapping? Man, I'm a whole pastor.
Hey Thrive, here I am on my bike, and I know that a lot of you guys have bikes and like to ride them, and I know that while you're riding your bike is a great opportunity for trying to memorize God's word in the key passage, because while you're moving around, it's helping get some energy flowing, and it's going to help you to really memorize the key passage and memorize just so that you can remember God's word. And so I am going to work on memorizing the key passage while I'm on my bike ride today. And so the key passage, first though, two important things. One, you should always wear a helmet while you're riding your bike. Please try to find a helmet and wear it every time that you ride your bike so that you can work on being safe. Two, avoid busy roads. So I just got to a busy road and I turned around. Or I would have just looked both ways and been really safe to cross it. And three, you should not try to be on your phone while you're riding your bike. So this is not good that I'm taking a video, and I do not want you to do it. But you should wear a helmet like I'm wearing. And you should ride your bike because it's good exercise, and you should work on memorizing God's word while you're riding your bike. It's a great opportunity. So the new key passage is Romans chapter 8, verse 38 and 39. And it goes, "For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither present nor future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation can separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord." And that is just an amazing key passage about how when we are in God's family and followers of Jesus, nothing in the whole world can separate us from God's love. And that is really, really good news. So work on memorizing this key passage, and we'll check back in with you. And if you do memorize it, you should call us or send us a video, or when we come to your house, you can show us that you have it memorized, and we will get some awesome prizes to you and keep encouraging you. And if you want to practice it too, if you want to practice memorizing it with us, we would love to do that too. But I love you guys. Bye.